old downtown Nashville. Way back in the day. I don't know where that is. No clue. I can hear it, the old drill press. Looks like somebody missed a few times. I don't even know when I get my hand caught in any of that. Looks like it was belt driven by a steam engine or some sort. Or maybe an electrical motor, I don't know. Jackson, Tennessee. That's interesting. Archer Petroleum, Omaha, Nebraska. Old school Bosch plugs. Engine head design. Different kind of plug. Engine without the heads on it. Cutaway of the whole engine. One of them. Show this before because it didn't catch my eye, but that evidently is a speedometer made in Jackson. Old boiler type pipe heat. To me, this building right here is actually in pretty good repair considering. I'm not too keen on walking on these old rickety floors, though. They don't feel so sturdy. Even though I saw the great big thick beams like this underneath all this flooring. Boy, you can sure smell the alcohol coming from the distillery, too. See what they got going on in here. It's just a little bar. Nothing big. I guess in its heyday, that's what the buildings look like here. They sure don't look like that now. Stuff is, I guess they're trying to torpedo touring car without top, $1,700. Wow. Big at some point. Ah, Corsair Distillery. Okay. Stumbled upon it. Through the evidently this is prints of all the different models. $1,799 touring car. There's a warranty. Actually got a written one. Yeah. 1911, huh? NBC. Okay. Wonder if all this stuff came from the show too. Yeah. The old hand cranks. Andrew Jackson had one of these. Kind of trying to glaze over all this because of the stuff that's in here. Evidently, that's the stuff the car used to be made out of. Wheels and the frame. It's a long frame. The headlight. That's pretty much it. Guess that was an old dealership. Just trying to figure out what the Marathon deal was all about. It looks like there's some actual cars in there. But I couldn't tell you a thing about them. Well. A nice little weird conglomeration of tools. Marathon Village, huh? Didn't seem to be open, no. A little history about the place. Came down here today because it's a beautiful day out. Of course, it's saying it's 84 right now. All right, Now the skyline out this way is west end of Nashville. Downtown Nashville is back over this way.